I know that the youth can play a very important role, young as we are, in our house, in family home evening. We can be peacemakers, we can be examples, and we can be so many things, even if we're so young.
As a youth, mahimo sad tang example sa balay by na mag-obey sa parents, prayer, then kinang peacemaker.
Regardless of age, youth, these children can be a good example.
Little siblings, watch what you do. And a lot of times I find that Matthew is a better example for me of being patient or being obedient to our parents. And I'm really grateful to have him.
Ang mga examples nga ako nakita sa akong igsoon kay by praying every night, na ako ginabuhat nga school works unya. Maingon sila nga kanang stop sa kay mag-pray sa tanya. Siya mo pray sa stop na lang sad ko niya mo pray kuyog sa ilaha.
I'm the youngest of six, and so I have learned from my sisters and grown from them. We're together, close family.
The youth really do bring you closer to the Heavenly Father.
They have no idea how much they can help or contribute so that there's harmony in the family and that they could teach around the family as well. All the things that they learned in the church, they could influence their family in return.
En mi familia, al principio, era miembro mi mamá, mis dos hermanas y yo también. Mi padrastro no se bautizó en la iglesia ni se había bautizado. Después como que ellos dejaron de asistir a la iglesia y yo me quedé como en la iglesia sola. Y ahora mismo la que está asistiendo soy yo y sigo firme en la iglesia. También oro por ellos para que ellos puedan regresar a la iglesia.
Y realmente tenemos una juventud valiosa que sabe y conoce que nuestro evangelio es verdadero. Independientemente, muchos de nuestros jóvenes, que sus padres no son miembros, son pilares en nuestras unidades.
Youth can also be good example to their families, even though they have inactive parents or parents that are not going to church. You can show them that you love the scriptures, that you love praying, and that you love Heavenly Father by serving them.
Para ser una luz en mi familia, yo trato siempre de darle el ejemplo. Porque la mejor manera de tú acercar una persona hacia lo que tú quieres es dándole el ejemplo, haciendo las cosas del Señor.
So every Sunday que ana testimony first ay testimonio then na kaning ako jud na imo una nga bear testimony nga after ana kay kaning mga pila na ka Sundays nga ni agi na first Sunday na sad kay amo bantayan nga siya na first nga mo una din. Oh, kita nga, may di kong example kay ako siya ganing may humo siyang independent nga tao nga masaka sa taas niya. Di mawa sa yung testimony.
As a family, it's our everybody's responsibility to work together.
I think that we support each other and we help each other and work together as a unit to be the best we can.
I can be an example in family home evening because if my brother's like watching TV or something like football or baseball, I just say no, it's family home evening. We should do this.
Her enthusiasm in family home evening is very contagious. And we know that from our kids, you know, sometimes their enthusiasm affects us so much that we admire them for the example that they have set to us as parents.
Gusto gid na ako nga mga nga makauban sila through eternity.
Having the knowledge that this is just a little bit, mortality is just a small portion of our existence, and after this I'll spend the rest of eternity with my family. It just brings peace.
I've always wanted to be a mom and to have little kids running around in my home. So I've always had those goals of going to be married in the temple, and I had those examples before me to teach me those things.
Yo quiero regresar algún día con nuestro Padre Celestial. La salvación es individual, pero la exaltación es en familia, y eso es lo que yo quiero también alcanzar para poder estar en el reino celestial.